you can only borrow and get value for your money when you do the cost of that borrowing. Once you do the cost of that borrowing, then that will inform you whether to borrow or not to borrow. Where people go borrow carelessly and borrow very expensive funds, they end up getting no value for the same. Because at the end of the day, it becomes very costly.